Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So if you are in this Ramadan season or the winter, then you will definitely need some DIY fenugreek spritz for your hair. So for this recipe, all that we need is some fenugreek seeds and water. So I took 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds and then I added 2 cups of water. Be sure to put it in a container that you can actually cover because it needs to sit overnight. So I have listed in my previous fenugreek video some benefits of fenugreek. I will do the same thing for this video and I'll put it in the description box. So do well to go check the benefits out. This spritz actually is really, really good. It promotes growth and then it will keep your hair hydrated, especially for this season. You can use this in both the wet and dry season. It really promotes growth. So I put it here last night and so the next morning I took it out and you could see that the seeds were actually twice the size that it used to be. And so you just take a strainer and then you strain the water out of it. Do not dump the seeds. You can actually use it for something like a fenugreek paste or anything. There are so many things that you can actually do with the seeds, which I'll be sharing more and more recipes on them so that we do not waste even a bit of this fenugreek. Okay, so this is the water that I had from it and these are the seeds. Okay, so this is the spritz that we will be using. This is a very simple recipe. So you simply pour it into your spray bottle and then you use it. This is something that you can actually you don't have to keep it for long because it's a spritz and you should be using it a lot more so that you can, you know, be moisturizing your hair like morning and night so that it will finish early. You don't really have to save it for a long time, so you don't have to do a lot at a time. I hope you understand me. Okay, so you simply pour it into your spray bottle and then that's it. You have your hair spritz. You have your DIY fenugreek spritz loaded with lots and lots of nutrients. Okay guys, so don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I love you all and bye.